So I'm a medical oncologist, which means I'm a doctor that specialises in giving chemotherapy to patients. The majority of my patients are those with bone and soft tissue tumours, and so I'm responsible for organising the chemotherapy that's an integral part of their care. I work with the surgeons and the radiation oncologists to put in place treatment plans for patients.